Fossil fuel subsidies need to stop. Petersburg, Nebraska is an example about why. This is a community on the move. Cornfields, growing wind farms, producing new jobs, sustainable and permanent jobs, clean energy. This is Nebraska. This is the look of the United States. Oil has had its day. We need to move on to a bright new future.